It's Rahul Chaudhary taking on his former team. The showman is at play.
I think the showman has picked up his first points. I think he's picked up his bonus. There you go.
There you see, the bonus is active. Rahul Chaudhary this time, and he manages. Is that a super raid, RK?
Now this is going to be interesting. Now this is good. They've lost the review.
Bonus point, Kapil Taleba.
They've got the bonus. They've got the bonus. But they've lost Rahul Chaudhary. Remember, they lost the review, so they can't go upstairs.
Siddharth Desai now. Bahubali reigning once again. And Siddharth Desai, I mean, this is something that we have seen in the first season. You cannot go alone at Siddharth Desai. Do a die raid now for the Tamil Thalaivas.
Is he going to go in for CR? No, he's tried to go through, but excellent effort.
There's Siddharth Desai, who in the super tackle situation has a 76 strike rate. But Manjeet Chillar, you want to go after the best man? Well, I will do it. That's what Manjeet Chillar said.
He's searching for those points. Remember, the bonus is available. I don't think he's worried about the bonus at the moment. He goes closer to opposite Meghani. He's picked up a bonus. I think he's picked up a bonus to drive home the advantage, Tamil Thalaivas. They haven't started too well too many occasions, but Manjeet, yet again, is a different beast this season. It's a do-or-die raid. He wants to go for every one of those raids. Rahul Showman Chaudhary, he's picked up Abhishek Meghani. He's picked up 2 points. That's excellent effort from Rahul Chaudhary. Well done to him.
Oh, you bet Rahul Chaudhary is going to be the man who's going to be the focus of tonight.
Every moment on the mat, that is critical. Do-or-die raid. No, no, you're not going to beat Mohit Chillar, are you? You're not going to beat Mohit Chillar, and that's an all-out that has been effected on Telugu Titans. Oh, has he managed to do that? Yes! Yes, excellent effort! Coming through from Ajay Iceman Thakur. He claims a bonus as well.
2 points.
Yep, he's picked up a bonus plus 2.
Kamal Singh reading for the Telugu Titans. And once again, successfully tackled by Mohit Chillar. Rahul Chaudhary, the showman.
Soak in everything that has happened over the course of the last 20 minutes. What a half this has turned out to be.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the second half. Once again, Siddharth Bahubali Desai off.
1 point.
Mohit Chillar. Mohit Chillar, right corner playing. Has he managed to go through? No, no, no.
This is active. This is once again Shabir Bahu.
Oh, excellent defense. Siddharth Bahubali Desai contributes in that defensive scheme of things.
16 minutes left, and this is Kamal once again successfully tackled, and that is a player off by the Telugu Titans. They get a revival. Bring back Rahul Chaudhary.
Rahul Showman Chaudhary, he loves his bonus as well. It's obviously increased over the last couple of seasons, and as he got Abhishek Meghani, yes, Abhishek Meghani says he will walk to the bench. I wouldn't say that, to be honest. I wouldn't say that because it's the toughest of seasons. The balance across all teams are very, very good. Excellent effort. Excellent effort.
1 point.
Well, he normally does okay as you proceed. Two very good friends competing alongside each other. Again, it's Manjeet. Excellent effort.
Okay, I agree with you. And this, once again, a super tackle situation for the Telugu Titans. It's a super tackle now, which is on for the Telugu Titans. Only two players on the mat. And it's Rahul Showman Chaudhary. Made it look so easy. One more point.
No, not yet. He's cornered. He's cornered both the defenders. I told you he's got it. I told you he'll get it. Because he's been in that kind of a form. The first Super 10 in the colours of Tamil Thalaivas. What a performer.
Would that be important right now?
I don't think they would mind conceding that bonus at all. But they mind. They mind.
Bonus point.
They don't want to just give away anything. Yes, he's picked up that bonus and therefore it'll go to their tally. But another all-out that has been inflicted.
39-25 is the score. Is there going to be an increase? Yes, the Telugu Titans are going to go to 26. But this has been the story. That is the end of the match. The first win, the first match for Tamil Thalaivas.